You look enthralled. You look really excited.
I can't wait.
Three.
Hey there, demons. It's me, your boy.
Oh, really? Okay.
Marie!
Can you see over this normally without jumping?
Actually, yeah.
It's an explosion.
Ah! That's a fireball!
Are we doing more of this, or can I use the jacuzzi hot tub that we've been blessed with?
Are you serious?
The jets don't work.
Understand, I do have a rope here, so...
I'm in, Ryan!
I see that.
Wait, so I was excited to hear about this boy who lived in a box.
I told you, it's not as magical as it sounds.
They just found a dead kid in a box?
This is Germany, this is before preservatives.
You hear that in the distance? It's the excuse train coming.
Hey, you might want to read that because I've got a bomb.
So,
you look like an idiot.
So if it's any consolation, you look like an idiot.
Yeah, but leave Bigfoot alone.
I wasn't fat-shaming Bigfoot.
You no pockets on this.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
His name is Cedric. He struck me as Cedric when I first saw him. After we destroyed his apartment.
Fuck, is that a bee? See what you get? This is what you get! Yes, sick! Oh, my fuck!
Looks like you, go for a man.
No bed to shake.
Uh-huh. Gotcha, ghost.
It does.
It was like, yeah! You're ghosts!
Do you think he screams like R2-D2?
I'm not gonna help you.
If you run into a Squatch, the Squatch is gonna see you and just bolt in the opposite direction.
Or you could be like, wow, what a colorful vest.
Oh, boy.
Took an improv comedy class once.
This looks like Disneyland.
I'm a white guy.
It's the devil, his satanic majesty.
Jesus,
that'll get him. Time to go murder again.
He said it a bunch of times in the Bible. Jesus said chill.
Jesus said chill.
Demon!
Stop calling it that.
Demon!
Stop talking to it!
No, I just want to talk to the demon!
Razor boy.
Oh my god!
What are you pointing to?
All the shaniacs out there.
And apparently the house is gone.
Yeah.